to another YouTube video. I am here with the lovely Brody today. Say hi to the people, Brody. Are you going to be... No, he's going to be the strong, silent type. Perfect. Okay. So we have decided to do a 5-minute paint challenge today. We each have a canvas. We have an assortment of brushes here. And we have a few colors of paint, not too many. We have black, gray, purple, red, beige, and... I don't know, blech, yeah. And we are going to, we set a timer for 5 minutes, and we are going to paint portraits of each other. We can't see each other's canvases, so we're going to see what we come up with in 5 minutes. And go.
Do we have water?
No, you're screwed. You have to use different brushes. There's no water. You're wasting time. Oh no, he needs a wide angle to paint me. Oh no, this is starting well. I should probably point out at this point that neither one of us are particularly good at painting. I feel that I might be the better painter. Don't know how Brody feels about that, but too bad. You look like one of those fucking 80s hotel drawings right now. Sapphire would be appalled at my eyebrows right now. I wish I had glitter. I feel like I could paint you better if I had glitter. This is a fucking masterpiece. It's amazing!
1 minute.
Oh god! Stressing me out with a friggin' timer. I feel like Carrie's paint lessons did nothing for me.
Seconds.
Oh god. This is horrible.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Put down your brushes.
Ugh.
You're done.
I want to see yours first.
You want to see mine first.
Who do you feel like did a better job without seeing it first?
Me.
I'm going to say Brody. This is pretty terrible. Okay, you ready?
Show him your painting.
It looks like if you and like Sinead O'Connor had a baby, sort of.
And I killed somebody in jail.
I didn't give you knuckle tattoos.
No, you gave me a teardrop tattoo.
Where's
he killed
somebody? No, that's part of your hair. See, it's a hair squiggle. That's the hair that's in front of your face.
Oh.
Clearly, you cannot appreciate fine art, because that is very clearly a hair squiggle.
You're gonna be pissed.
No, I'm sure you did an amazing job.
Alright.
Yeah, ready?
Yes? Okay. I'm ready for the masterpiece. Okay.
Oh,
no. Okay, what is it? What does it say? Towel, goat, blood of enemies.
Your mohawk isn't big enough because I ran out of time.
You give me a little bitch hawk. I'm disappointed in that. I feel like the rest of it's accurate. A goat with the blood of her enemies on the ground. Does that say am I a bisexual goat?
No, that was meant to be my signature, but I ran out of time.
Oh, okay. I was like, I'm the bi goat. Why do I have a towel?
To show that this creature was a goat and it was chewing on stuff.
Oh, okay.
And you like to swim.
Oh, okay. I was like, I'm not 100% on the towel. I like that you labeled everything though, so that I'm aware of what everything.
Labeling.
All right. Here, face the camera, Brody. Let's see which one of us has a better resemblance. Is it a good likeness? Did he do a good job?
I don't know.
I feel like you did a better job. I think this is an accurate portrayal of me.
Blood of enemies.
Although I have like weird Scooby-Doo eyes that are like beige in the background.
Well, I was trying to think how to do goat pupils. You know how they're up and down?
Mm-hmm.
Needed a color to backdrop them on.
I was like, goat pupil, that's pretty good. I thought it said what?
What?
And you didn't know how to spell what? That's what I thought it said.
W-A-T, exclamation point.
I was like, oh, S-C-M-R-T. That's okay. I'm not dating you for your smarts. I'm dating you for your gorgeous ass.
Mm. And ears.
Wait, and your ears.
Look like peanuts.
Well, this ear is a little smaller, unfortunately. Usually I just draw piercings all over them, but like you don't have any, so we're kind of fucked. They're just naked ears. Oh, well. Anyways, did you have fun?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was good.
Cool. All right, so if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. If you want to follow me on Instagram, I'm under Madame Absinthe, Madame_Absinthe, same thing on Twitter. If you want to follow Brody on Instagram, he's Misanthropist, P-I-S-S-E-D, with an underscore afterward. He does not have Twitter, so you do not get to hear what he has to say. Yeah, and if you want to see more of us doing terrible, terrible painting and art videos, please let me know, or anything else you would like to see, and I'll be happy to try to do it for you. And hopefully we will be able to make more videos for you shortly.